conversation point happening amongst people. And I think, again, to the point that they've all touched on earlier, it was because of that togetherness, because you had so many different organizations under this umbrella, and each of them was shining this spotlight on it. So I think between North America, at least from that standpoint, I remember it being a very large point of conversation, I would imagine, in other countries as well. It made such a huge impact. It was very impressive to watch from afar.
And I have to ask you, all the work you do together is great, but working together as family, do you ever have disagreements about things?
Four different personalities, and you know, we've all got that same passion to want to make a difference. But you know, different opinions, and I think those opinions work really, really well. Working as family does have its challenges, of course it does. Everybody, the fact that everyone's laughing means that exactly what it's like. But look, you know, we're stuck together for the rest of our lives.
You know, it is sometimes hard to find these common grounds where everyone really can get behind and things like that. And actually, that is the challenge. You know, everyone is, our individuals are all working towards their own ambitions. But if you can, for us as patrons, but also the charity partners, I think you had a fantastic speech recently.